Hey guys, welcome back to another video today. So we're doing a part 11 of reacting to these videos. Sorry, there's an ad, so I'm just waiting for the ads to go. And there's another ad. Oh my god, what's up with these stupid ads? I know they're really annoying. Did I say I want to know about freaking KFC? I'm ruining everything. Okay. Let's get on to this video. So apparently, sorry, forgot to make it full screen. Okay. So apparently Minecraft, but you only have like, I can't really read that type, like with that thing, but with it, I can't really say it. So why is there, okay, I have to turn down this volume. I don't want to make it too loud for your ears, guys, because you might hurt them.
You have to beat Minecraft with only 0.1% health. And to make things harder, we're in hardcore mode. And if we fail, I have to shave my head. And here goes
nothing. Don't shave your head.
We honestly need to channel our inner dream. Because as you guys already know, just look at our health, bro. We got 0.1%.
Bro, that's going to be so hard to do. Oh, fail, like, so easily. If I was him. And he's...
Stop. Oh my god.
Yeah.
We gotta be careful, gamers, and oh my god. If I literally fell right there, I would've just died. And oh no, it's becoming nighttime already. Hold on, there's some chickens here. Feathers for arrows. Oh my god, we're gonna need them for the end. In case you guys didn't already know, we're in hardcore mode. Meaning if I die, it's literally over. Hello, goat. Thank you for not being mean and trying to destroy my body. Since it's about to be nighttime, we should probably get inside a cave. Hold on, let's grab this coal real quick. And wait, what? First challenge in 60 seconds? What does it mean by challenge? Oh my god, if this couldn't already be hard enough. And it's literally nighttime, dude. If a skeleton...
I think it's trying to make it more difficult.
Oh my goodness, okay, no full damage. Go. We gotta find a cave. Oh my god, no creeper. Run. Please.
This would be so hard to do.
Much
difficult for him.
Why? What is this?
Oh my god. I'm in hardcore mode, so.
Now we can actually mine diamonds. And you know what? Let's definitely make ourselves a shield. There you go. Let's take our stuff. I don't know if
I'm gonna slip down. My arm's starting to hurt a little bit. Yeah. He hasn't been bold in any of my videos, has he?
Safely, there you go. Dunk. Oh, how nice of you to wait for me, creeper. Okay, hold on. Oh my god, no. Whoa! Dude, I
He's freaking out a lot, and he's trying not to get himself killed. Haha. Are they tech? I didn't know skeletons can actually attack each other. I never knew. Just like, I never seen them attack each other before. Big brain. Now we just have to let's get way more blocks. We just have to make sure that we don't. Oh my goodness. And oh yo, we got so lucky a god up. Yo, I've never gotten a god up from these. And okay, we got some obsidian. Let's go a flint steel. And a hoe. Yeah, no thanks. And hold on a second. Wait, if I literally break this obsidian and boom, there you go. Place that one right there. Break this one. Okay. And then I hope this works. Okay, we gotta be careful not to touch this water. Oh, we did. Smell our gold. Yoink. Let's make ourselves a helmet. Oh my god, that way we don't get attacked by piglins. No, my furnace. Okay, no, I can't. I literally can't get it. Alright, let's do this. Okay, literally a
terrible. You lost his furnace. No.
We have to avoid literally anything that does damage. Okay. Oh my goodness. I don't know.
Oh, freaking out.
Coast seems to be safe. Oh my god, we did it. And perfect chest. Oh my god, another golden apple and more gold. A sharpness 5 golden axe. Okay, do not step on the magma blocks. Be very careful. You know what? I'm gonna make myself an iron shovel. Much flint as we can to make arrows. Oh my goodness, we have to be extra careful. There you go, Yoink. I'm so stressed, gamers. Like, seriously. Okay, I think 20 flint's enough. Let's go and wait. Whoa. Your inventory is weak. A full inventory will kill you or damage me. Wait. Oh my
god. Wait,
what? I have one slot. I was about to break my crafting table, and I would have died. I would have literally died. We have to get rid of everything that we don't need. Let's search for a fortress. Oh, a passion. All right, here goes nothing. No gas so far. Thanks.
I'm doing a lot. I'm just wearing shorts. I don't want it to like. Show anything that's private,
yes.
So.
We're so close, we basically made it. And yes, let's grab our food. Oh god, I'm scared. Okay, there you go. We got 15 gold now. Stay back, nerd. Don't even think about it. Yeet! I'm big brain. Okay, there you go. We got a piglin here. Come on. We can't get a full inventory, else we die. Wait! Yo! I just got ender pearls like twice! And a soul speed 3.
Wait, what? How did you manage to get that? It'd be cool if you had like extra slots so you could put everything else in. I love how everything else get like very difficult for him.
Realize like my eyeballs, I haven't blinked. I literally can't
Yeah. Sorry, I'm trying to get this thing off. I don't know what's on my leg, so I'm trying to like, get it off my leg. I don't want to make anything fair for him, are they? The Ender Dragon is so stupid, he's attacking the Enderman. He's coming for you, bro.
Yo, please. I've been recording for 3 hours. Please. Don't miss bonk. I never miss, nerd. Oh my god. Alright, should I go in? No, I can't do it while he's yelling. I gotta go around him. Go in. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, he's dead! I never miss! Oh my god, we did it.
I hope your ears didn't get hurt by his yell. Well, that has become a success. He managed to survive. Anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe and hit the bell. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!